We are performing a pelvic scan here, you see. This is the uterus, cervix, body fundus, and this is the luminal line, white. And the thing I want to share is this echogenic fleshy mass in the anterior wall of uterus. Here you see, this is almost avascular mass. Actually, this is a fibroid in which there is a collection of fatty tissue, fat. So this is leiomyoma, but due to presence of fat, this is called lipoleiomyoma. This is lipoleiomyoma of the uterus. Thank you for watching the lipoleiomyoma of the uterus.